Advertisers have portrayed the women in this ad as sad, dejected, and lifeless. But that's until Pakistani celebrity Zubaida shows up, bringing with her the promise of fairer skin. This advert for skin whitening soap claims it can make every Pakistani white. It is not the first time whitening products have been promoted in the country, but it is the first time that the trend has drawn noticeable criticism on social media sites and elsewhere.
In Pakistan, women are conditioned to believe that they will be more acceptable in society if they are fair and have a blemish-free face. There are many advertisements which promote the same mindset, and as a result, people follow these ads blindly.
Whitening and bleaching creams are not only popular among women, but also men. However, there's much more social pressure on women to have fair skin compared to men.
A woman's marital prospects are not really good enough if she's not fair, and that is why I do the whitening treatments in salons.
You can tell by the number of people coming here to get whitening treatments that lighter skin is very desirable in Pakistan. And this desirability means good business, not only for salons like this, but also for stores that sell skin whitening cosmetics.
There are currently over 50 whitening products available on the market in Pakistan.
People are crazy for whitening creams, and demand has gone up astronomically in the last two decades. From the cheapest to the costliest whitening creams available, they are all generating good business.
Advertisers of the whitening soap say that despite the criticism, the product is proving a success with ordinary people. But after complaints that it was offensive, the ad's tagline, which claimed it could make the whole of Pakistan white, has been changed. But campaigners are asking if what really needs to change is the mindset. Nausheen Abbas, BBC News, Islamabad.